Dear students, let us try to understand the diagrams for short run losses and break even of a monopolistically competitive firm. In my earlier video, I had explained to you the short run profits of a monopolistically competitive firm. You can see partially complete diagrams of both the cases in front of you. Now, in both the diagrams, you have negatively sloped demand curve, which is relatively flatter because this is the case of monopolistically competitive firms which produce differentiated products. So their products are the demand for their products is highly elastic. And you have a negatively sloped MR curve. Now you need to draw a U-shaped MC curve which may cut MR, which may pass through MR curve at any point. From wherever MC is intersecting MR, you need to extend a line upwards till the demand curve in order to get the price, and when you drop it down to the x-axis, you get to know the equilibrium output produced. Similarly, we need to find out the cost of producing this equilibrium level of output, for which case, for which reason we need to draw a U-shaped average cost curve above the demand curve because we are looking at the case of short run losses. For the second diagram, you need to draw average cost curve in such a way that it intersects at the demand curve in this manner. Ensure that your MC should be intersecting the AC curve at its minimum point. That is very important. And wherever your cost curve has been drawn, you need to extend this green line upwards till the average cost curve, and from there you need to draw another line which will give you the cost of producing equilibrium level of output. On the right hand side, the diagram is such that the firm is breaking even. That means the price is equal to cost. I'll get back to you with further diagrams. Till that time, keep on reading and keep on trying to understand the concepts which are there in your syllabus. See you again.